Kinshasa!
After a newsworthy weekend, there is a lot to talk about on the Blue Brand heading into WWE Money in the Bank. I'm Kathy Kelly, and I've got everything you need to know before tonight's SmackDown Live. SmackDown General Manager Paige announced over the weekend that WWE Champion AJ Styles and Shinsuke Nakamura would have their contract signing tonight to make their last man standing title match at WWE Money in the Bank official. So, will tensions boil over again between these two superstars? Best friends Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch will put their friendship to the test tonight as they battle against each other on SmackDown Live. Now, who will gain momentum heading into the career-changing Women's Money in the Bank ladder match on June 17th? SmackDown Women's Champion Carmella promised to reveal the never-before-told truth about her WWE Money in the Bank challenger, Asuka. So, what will Princess Mella say as she unmasks the Empress of Tomorrow? The dance-off on SmackDown Live was something to see last week, and this week we will see Naomi and Jimmy Uso against Lana and Aiden English in a mixed tag team match. Now, which of these tandems will gain momentum? Of course, Lana and Naomi both want that heading into the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Find out tonight when SmackDown Live comes to you at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network. Come on and fight.